Since 2011, I've been rocking as a Mu'minin. It's the true religion, I ain't talking about a pair of jeans. Got my attention if you ever talking about the deen. Before Islam, I never gave a damn about a thing. It's the blood of a Muslim that's running through my veins. People always hate on you when they think about you could change. They won't do the same like a crab in a barrel. All them niggas doing is hating cause they not on your level. Don't nobody wanna see you succeed. They smile in your face, but speak ill soon as you leave. Niggas ready to talk soon as you breathe. You can't even sneeze, y'all humak a lot. Alhamdulillah, I bow to my knees and pray to Allah. I'm bound by his decrees, I'm the slave of Allah. There's nothing that will compare to the grace of Allah. I'm in need of your help and only you can save me, Allah. I'm just speaking in the language that they understand. This is the language of the people. Give it to them in a way they know how to understand. That's the language of the people. Talk to them and make sure that they can understand the language of the people. I'm just talking to them a way that they can understand. Music is the language of the people. Allah is always watching, and nothing is forgotten. Before you bust a move, you better weigh out all the options. All this shit I done wrong, steady eating at my conscience. Me and the ox linked up like we sitting at a conference. These niggas on the paper route, we on the quest for knowledge. The feds came and hollered at me, they slid through the mask. When I was working at a door, couldn't find me at Bilal. They said I was two steps ahead, all I did was smile. To keep it a 100, I didn't even know they was on me. Except for the little information the ox told me. From this situation, learn a very valuable lesson. There ain't no freedom of speech, that's just some shit that they tell you. May Allah forgive my sins if history should repeat. Try to silence the powerful to make sure he don't speak. But I'm the last of a breed that's going extinct. And if I gotta go, let's make sure I go with Shaheed. I'm just speaking in the language that they understand. This is the language of the people. Give it to them in a way they know how to understand. That's the language of the people. Talk to them and make sure that they can understand the language of the people. I'm just talking to them a way that they can understand. Music is the language of the people. I spit that shit that's about to revolutionize the human race. Keep your hammer on you, the police will shoot you in your face. I'm busting back, I'd rather die than go to jail and catch a case. Niggas be shooting because these niggas scared of catching fades. I'm trying to wake my people up cause the mass is asleep. I don't have no other options, I have to be deep. Analogical and metaphorical words that I speak. They trying to gentrify the hood, it hurts me to see. Neighborhoods of homeless folks outside in the tents. The government ain't doing shit but raising up the price of rent. How the rent get raised? They lower the wage. That's why most people will take the risk to go to the cage instead of being made a slave in the modern age. These niggas pimping little girls that's under the age, and her parents didn't know that she was running away. If you were staring God face to face, what would you say? Think about it, cause everybody gon' see your day. You gotta deal with it, being no running away. So you better prepare now while you still got a chance. You don't know when it's all over cause it's in our lives' hands. I'm just speaking in the language that they understand. This is the language of the people. Give it to them in a way they know how to understand. That's the language of the people. Talk to them and make sure that they can understand the language of the people. I'm just talking to them a way that they can understand. Music is the language of the people.